Catastrophe star Rob Delaney has announced the death of his 2-year-old son Henry in a heartbreaking Facebook post. The comedian and actor revealed the devastating news to his followers on Friday night in a tribute to his smart, funny and mischievous son. Henry, who was diagnosed with a brain tumor in 2016, passed away in January after his cancer returned last autumn. Rob thanked the NHS staff who looked after his son and praised the love in action displayed by his wife and Henry's two brothers. Paying tribute to his son in the statement, Rob said, "Henry was a joy. He was smart, funny, and mischievous, and we had so many wonderful adventures together, particularly after he'd moved home following 15 months living in hospitals. His tumor and surgery left him with significant physical disabilities, but he quickly learned sign language and developed his own method of getting from A to B shuffling on his beautiful little bum. His drive to live and to love and to connect was profound." Delaney, who is best known for starring in and co-writing British sitcom Catastrophe with Sharon Horgan, praised his family for staying strong. He said, "I am astonished by the love in action displayed by Henry's mom and his brothers. They are why I will endeavor to not go mad with grief. I don't want to miss out on their beautiful lives. I'm greedy for more experiences with them." He then thanked the heroes at the NHS that looked after Henry and urged people to donate to charities Rainbow Trust or Noah's Ark. Rob said, "The NHS nurses and doctors and the home carers and charity workers who helped our family survive Henry's illness will be my heroes until the day I die. I am desperately sad right now, but I can say with authority that there is good in this world." He asked for respect for his family's privacy regarding the tragic death of his son. Ending with a poignant tribute, he said, "Thank you, beautiful Henry, for spending as much time with us as you did. We miss you so much."